Before we get you up to speed on some big news from Verizon Business Group, congratulations are in order for the leader of our VBG team. Tami Erwin just made Fortune Magazine's list of 2020's most powerful women in business. You can read all about it at fortune.com. Congratulations to Tami for this well-deserved recognition. Now let's get to some big news for our enterprise customers. 5G is going international. Verizon Business Today announced the launch of its international private 5G platform for global businesses located in Europe and the Asia Pacific region. This partnership with Nokia will give our international businesses a chance to deploy a private, dedicated 5G network within their premises. We're also bringing together Verizon's 5G network and 5G Edge platform with Microsoft Azure for businesses to create low lag experiences on site. So what exactly does that look like and what does it mean? Let's see how it's changing the game for one of our customers.
I'm Mike Moore, CEO and co-founder of ICE Mobility. ICE provides supply chain services to Verizon and to all of Verizon's retail partners. The goal is to make sure that the customers have the right product on their shelves when they need to sell it. And one of the ways we've always achieved that is by making sure we double check every single shipment so that it has the right product in the box. This can add a lot of time and add a lot of cost. One thing that's really exciting is that we're working with Verizon and Microsoft using 5G and edge computing to automate and improve our quality control process through computer vision. We were able to do this by installing a high definition camera above every one of our pick lines. And these cameras are powered by the 5G Mac network. What you're seeing in the video is automation for what people were doing before. So matching the data for that particular order to what the high definition camera is looking at inside the box to validate that it's the right materials. And that flagging it if it's not. The great thing about the mech is that it literally knows the entire journey of the box. It knows the product, it knows the customer, it knows what the worker is putting in the box. It literally eliminates the quality control step, but even more importantly, it increases accuracy because now you have an automated process doing it. Without, frankly, the 5G mech, we couldn't do this on an automated basis. I have a 37-year relationship with Verizon, and it's the first place I went. And then when I heard that they were partnering with Microsoft, it kind of sealed the deal for me. We have always been a Microsoft house for everything we do in our business, and became a natural selection at that point. The next step really is the transformational step, really learning the full power of the 5G network to be doing things completely different, using our high-definition cameras for many different things, such as security, social distancing and contact tracing. Frankly, we're just getting started. There's a long list of opportunities created by this technology.
Finally, a reminder, earnings day is tomorrow and we'll be with you live noon Eastern for our 3Q earnings webcast with Hans and our leadership team. Now tune in to find out how you can win a new Samsung Galaxy Note 25G. We are giving away 10 of those devices, but you're gonna have to watch to be eligible to win. So we'll see you back here noon Eastern for our earnings webcast. Have a great day. Till next time, you're up to speed.